Just have our A&R show here, man. Got my guy K-Jack.
Free the souls, baby. Free the souls.
Free the souls.
The Outsiders, get your merch.
Okay, okay. Shout out to merch, where they can get it at?
The Outsiders is Saga's joint. So just pull up on Saga's page, and he'll direct you to the merch.
Fire battle, man.
Yes. Shout out to Young Deezy.
Yeah. He put on.
Yes, he did.
But I think, and I'm just keeping it a bean. You know, it's one of those ones where I would never disrespect somebody. I don't battle rap. But I think there were levels shown. And you actually went first.
Yeah.
Which, you know, usually that could be an issue.
Let me also say this. I came the farthest.
Okay.
That's wrong English. But anyway, I came the furthest. And I didn't get the call for the coin toss. I don't like that. We drove from New York. We came from Tennessee. That's one state over.
But maybe because you've been all the gates quite regularly.
Now that actually would make, all right, because I'm a gatekeeper.
Right.
All right. I got you.
That makes sense. So the visitor gets to.
I got you.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes.
Yeah,
that's usually how it goes.
I didn't think of it that way.
It's all good. But fire battle, man. I mean, I told you I was looking to see some things.
Yeah,
because
yeah.
The last time I saw you at the gates wasn't your best performance. Let's just put it that way.
No.
Over and done with.
No.
How's it feel to be back, man? Especially with all this.
Actually, it feels absolutely great to be back. Before I even keep going, I want to shout out my brother right here. This is Elijah Strait. He's on the come up. He battled yesterday. He did his thing against Ready Rock.
Okay.
Shout out to my brother right behind you. Pull up because I want to give all my boys some time. This Jay Fence, he battled Cheeto yesterday.
Okay.
This is all Overflow Rap League.
Gang.
Shout out to Overflow Rap League.
But,
I think, what was the question again? I got to go back to the question.
I was asking, like, how does it feel to kind of be back, okay, especially during a pandemic? Yeah.
Okay, so I really love battle rap. I am a pastor, for those who do not know.
Right.
I am an absolute pastor of a church, Sharon Baptist Church in the Bronx, New York. But it's always been my love. Like, I've always loved battle rap ever since Murder Mook and Jay Mills battled.
Oh, wow, okay.
Yeah, so
okay.
That's where I go back from to that day. But I've always loved it, and I appreciate the fact that battle rap has tried the culture, has tried to do things like quarantine battles and stuff like that. But being in this atmosphere, having our masks on, making sure that we're trying to stay safe as possible, but still being able to spit our stuff, I absolutely love it, and I appreciate being back in this daggone platform. Shout out to Young Deezy who's pulling up right now.
Okay. There you go. Young Deezy.
Yeah, he put on, y'all. He put on.
That's a fact.
This man, he really pissed me off,
though. Okay.
This man was on me like this, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. What he said, something about the little brother room, but I'm like, your big sister, that shit.
All in your face. All in your space.
And he really was all in my face.
Yeah, I said,
I couldn't move a muscle, though. Yeah. I'm like, man.
You was backed up against the crowd? Yeah, that shit was crazy.
Crazy, though. Dre just said we probably another battle. We probably ran for the best one, though.
Of course we did. And look, this is no... I'm not trying to undercut anything that anybody else did, but I'm gonna be honest, it was a few battles that were really good, and we're definitely up there with number one.
Okay.
Hands down.
Yeah.
Up there with number one. We still have about 3 to 4 battles to go.
Right.
But we're definitely up there with number one, so.
Are you good?
So, Young Deezy, I mean, you walked up. I gotta keep it a bean.
What's going on?
I keep it a bean, you know what I mean? I felt like you did good, but there was low. I felt like he went first and still set the tone.
Right.
You know what I mean? So, but it was a dope battle.
Yeah, no,
oh shit, you walking up like oh shit.
That's another one. That's Redeemed.
Yeah, I say Redeemed. He was on the car.
Okay, my bad.
No, it's all good.
He was cooking though, you know what I'm saying?
He was.
I did what I had to do though.
That's a fact. I mean, what I'll say is this, you know, sometimes you have people, they come on Gates of the Gardens, they get, you know what I mean, an opponent, and it's like, shout out to Henny Man, He said it's like they come, they pay to stand in front of their somebody else just to hear them rap. Like you came, you was trying to take his head off. He tried to get you out of there.
Yeah, I tried to get him all the way.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't expect anything less because then like, I don't really want to watch that battle. I mean, they were okay, but who is this guy? I mean, we don't have big names.
Right.
This is how you make
That's
a name
a fact.
For yourself.
And let me tell you something. All them people, because I ain't going to lie, some people left though. But they would have stayed in there like the battle before us. There was a lot of people.
Yeah, that's a fact.
Shout out to Tay Rock.
He wanted to host our battle. Shout out to Tay Rock.
He just co-signed
Definitely, he definitely shouted out both of us. Said we both cooked. So shout out to Tay Rock. Shout out to Horsemen because those are my brothers.
Right.
You know, but anyway.
Right, you're not actually a horseman though.
I'm not. Okay, listen.
Yeah, clarify
I'm not
that.
A horseman. It is my desire to be one at some point.
Okay.
But I'm not rushing anything.
Right, you still put in work.
Until they say yeah, it's that time, that's when we're doing it.
Okay. So what's next for either one of y'all?
I know I was talking to Chef Trey trying to battle me around September.
Okay.
Around September, something like that.
Okay.
We're gonna see how that goes.
Chef a problem.
This man already got a whole round for me for no
reason. That's how Chef do.
We almost battled a couple months ago, though.
Okay. Chef Trez.
This man showed Barnes a whole list of raps.
Yeah.
For me.
Chef put in that work for real. Yeah, that's a fact.
From the mud.
Yeah.
Put
that pain in. K-Jack, what's next?
We coming. I was actually on Twitter. Lex Luthor put out something about iBattle.
Okay.
About somebody on iBattle, and I said I'd gladly take his spot. And then when I said that, Dev the Demon said, "Oh, book me and K-Jack." So,
oh,
hey,
shit.
Hey, shut up, Dre. Because I wasn't going to be on this call.
Yeah.
I know I'll set up
certain matches. Okay. Shout out to Dre.
I got it.
One last person.
Hey, Rock.
No, he got a host.
Long story short, it may be Dev the Demon.
Okay.
If not, who knows? I really need to, you know.
You and Dev. I want you and Dev.
Me too.
I got to hit Lex up.
Dev the Demon.
K-Jack, the pastor. I got to see that. I appreciate your time, man. Let's get ahead to this battle, man.
All right, y'all.
Appreciate you. Appreciate you, Young D's.